They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
One thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
There we go. Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Getting close.
Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Pick pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Lee, how you doing today?
I heard you
not right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. I knew that.
Yep, we're starving.
Keep your shirt on. Next batch coming right up.
I don't even think about coming in here. If you ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bargaining for bullets.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're dead, good one, asshole!
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Shit, not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. There you go. Uh. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
It's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Yeah, I got a cousin with them.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world.
Let's search the area.
Consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? The guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay. Thank you.
Tess, watch my...
I got him. You're getting...
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.